Hey guys, welcome back to another Minecraft video. This is going to be episode 31 of the Let's Play. Last time what we did was we sorted a few more things, but the game started crashing a lot. So I'm pretty sure that's not going to happen again. No. But I guess we're just gonna keep sorting because that whole crashing thing slowed it down. Yeah, it's 10:30 in the morning right now. Oh no. It's always crashing. Where, like, I was playing Minecraft without recording it last time, like last night, but nothing wrong was happening. Like, it was working perfectly fine. So I don't know if it's like me using my recorder, but I don't know. That is really annoying how it crashes, though. Just see if I can get rid of all my wood before it crashes again. That. Get rid of that. Close it. Okay. I'm gonna put bucket in the tool section with all the shovels and pickaxes. Okay, I think in this episode what we're gonna do is we're gonna get rid of all that lava at the bottom of that stairway. Okay, so we're gonna need some buckets. Because, you know, oh, hello, Watson. I'm going to milk you. And now I'm going to drink your milk sideways. Oh, I'm sorry, I was just trying to milk you. I drink it, like, over on my left side of my face. Look, there's a pig. And then there's a wild wolf. I'm going to tame that wolf, so then Jerry can have a friend. Comment on this video what you think Jerry's friend should be. Of course, assuming that two bones is enough for him. Jerry's friend. Tame? Aw. Why do you do this to me? Well, anyway, now that Jerry's friend took my bones, I'm going to work on getting rid of all this lava, because that's really annoying. So I'll, like, get rid of it, but then it fills back in. So, like, I think I might actually have a better idea for what I can do. Let's go get that, and what I can do, so I'll come over here, and I'll just mine up some more stone, and then with the stone, what I can do is place it down where all that lava is, so that I can, all the lava disappears, really. So you just get lot of stone. That is kind of annoying. How we ran into a bunch of lava while making the staircase. But, you know, it happens. So, now I think 35, 37 cobblestone is enough to get rid of it. So what I'm planning is I go down. Okay. There. So, if I mine that, then yeah, it goes down to that level. So can I there we go. I need to place down a torch down here. Cause I never really noticed that because of how much lava there was, but I really do need to place down a torch. So that's down there. Get rid of that. Then you mine it back. That fills up. Okay. I'll just fill that in.